There's been an update to the Tetris application, and this update is much like the update to Penguin Panic. First of all, the icon has changed. As you can tell, there are fewer blocks. Whenever you lose a game, just like on Penguin Panic, the play again button is very wide. And they also removed the ability to submit your high score to their online leaderboard.